One, two, three, four, five, six. Sounds okay.
Check.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Oh, the mic's in the street. I'll say, sir. Check, check.
Please make welcome, if you will, Fugazi.
Can I ask you all not to sit right here, please? It's already tight enough as it is, and I know you all don't want to miss a bit of the show, so please don't sit on the stage. Oh, yeah. And remember, everybody, there's a lot of people in here. And, I'm out of tune already, jeez. We're in for an exciting evening. The word is no stage diving. You don't like that, huh? Well, fact of the matter is, are you all ready for this? That's cool. The fact of the matter is that, sometimes to maintain space, and places to play, places to gather, you need to make little sacrifices. And there's a little sacrifice like not hurling your body on top of other people's heads. I can't imagine it's that big of a deal. And while we're at it, just to get out of our system now, since we have such a bad reputation for it, I certainly hope. Sir, if you want minor threat, go and listen to your records. Because tonight Fugazi's playing, cool? And I hope that everyone in the moat, or whatever we call it here, will take care of each other. After a while, it gets tired of seeing boys beat into boys. And after all, there's plenty more than boys here. I'm sure there must be a few girls, men, and women. So, let's have a heck of a nice time, huh? And do take care of yourselves. Left guitars? No? We're turning the guitars up a little bit, okay? Pitchfork, I thought they were really fucked.
Somebody home.
life is what you want it to be. So get them when I'm trying to be free. Don't worry about the other people's things.
I wanna see myself. see the rainy one right up on there.
That was a song called Burning. Does anyone have a piece of duct tape handy by chance? Yeah, so what? It's Fugazi, tell me about it, sir. Pardon me? He loves us. This is Fugazi, I guess. According to this gentleman. Anyway, this is a song called Burning 2. Look at you all, even on songs that are vaguely slow or melodic beat or in heavy beat, y'all still fall in the same trappings. It's just incredible. So think about it, because in the end, if anything, we're all here to escape ritual. Shut the door. And it's dedicated to everyone here who had a friend overdose. OD, that is die. You're seeing red, sir? Are you a librarian? Historian? Legendarian? Someone saw Fugazi too, I see. Pardon me? Eat. What does it mean?
Move it! Everybody do it! Walk out of jail!
Because there are a lot of people in this room who have been very affected by rape. A lot of people who have been raped. And there are a lot of people who probably will be raped in very soon.
Yeah.
So. And if you're a big bad boy, check it out. You don't have to fear for your gender. You can walk down the street. They might beat you for being an asshole. They won't beat you up for being a boy. I can't hear you, enunciate. You all heard it, right? One more time, sir. She did nothing to conceal it. Touches her cause it wants to feel it. We sit back like they taught us. We keep quiet like they taught us. They taught us to keep our mouths shut and our eyes closed. They told us that rape is a dirty, 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 dirty thing. And those people who are raped are such dirty things that we can't talk about them or that act. They taught us wrong. They also taught us that war was an acceptable concept. And that this nation was something worth fighting for. Nations are not worth fighting for. Only life is. And nations don't provide life. They only provide people with a convenient team to be a part of. Is there really any concern of ours? He just just wanted anyone to prove it. She did nothing to remove it. We don't want anyone to mind us. We play the roles that they assigned us. This is like a big play, and they assign us roles of passivity. They assign us roles of just passerby. Extras. Because we're not supposed to get involved or have any speaking roles. We're supposed to just shut the fuck up. She did nothing to conceal it. He got dark anyone to feel it. We blamed her for being there. Why can't I walk down the street without every fucking man touching my ass? Why can't I walk down the street without every man acting as if he knows me? Why can't I walk down the street without everybody whistling? We, boys, girls, ladies and gentlemen, men and women, everybody else happens to be in this room, we are all guilty.
Okay, fair enough.
starts at 6 o'clock and it's over by 11. So those of you who have to go to school on Monday, if you want, you can still come and enjoy the evening's festivities.
We'll be right back.
anybody lose any keys? Honestly, I have a set of keys right here. There's two keys, there's a G and a key on there, and it has a very strange emblem on the end, saying a little cross. So I suggest you check your pockets and see if they're your keys. Three keys, a GM, a house key, and a little strange cross that says, oh, it's not quite as far as it goes. Well, it's up here, so if you lost your keys, come and get them. How's it been? Did he have an accident or something? Well, why are we doing it for him? Okay, for this guy, this song belonged to Henry, it's called Furniture.